Natural Gas Daily Forecast, May 4th by FXEmpire.com. The nat gas markets, as you can see, fell initially during the session here on Friday, but found enough support at 270 to turn things back around and grind towards the 280 level. There's a lot of noise above, though, so really, even if we break out from here, it's going to be difficult to go long. We would much prefer to see a resistant candle. It goes with the longer-term trend, so we are going to remain patient and wait for our opportunity.